Hello guys, it's me, Diana 50 Plus, as you probably know from going onto my channel. I am here today. I just want to share with you guys just maybe 10 minutes of meditation. Start out slow and gradually build up in your meditation. A meditation is so clarifying and so relaxing. I like to do mine in the middle of the day, like after I get off work. I like to cleanse everything and enjoy the rest of my night. I used to like to meditate at night. It would make me even tireder, which helped me sleep. But guys, I don't know, I'd rather take the relaxation and take it towards the middle of the day after I've done dinner and everything, and then meditate and then have that time to spend with my family and my nice hot cup of tea afterwards and things like that. So I just wanted to come and share just a couple of minutes with you guys, just so you can feel the serenity with me, if you don't mind. And yeah, let's get started. Today, I don't have any of my crystals with me in my room, except for this one that I have on, and it has the Tree of Life on it. It's very beautiful. We got all the girls, our children, all the girls in our lives won for Christmas this year. And I went to a crystal store. I shared that video and I got the Tree of Life earrings. So the crystals is on there also. I like to use the crystals because they're just energy, good energy. So namaste, here we go. Get you some nice calming music. First off, think about your breath. You had to gather all of your items, all the things that make you feel peace, love, and serene. I chose a salt, pink Himalayan salt lamp with a tea light in it, and the love symbol that you see there. I made that myself. Everything has energy, even the music that you hear in the background. All of it plays a part in our universe. I like to focus on my breath firstly, because after gathering all these things and having them in my space, I feel a little rushed, and then watching my breath, it calms me. Breathing in through my nose, and out through my mouth. Feeling my chest raise as I take a deep breath in, and my body relaxing as I exhale. It's calming within itself. Close your eyes, and as your eyes are closed and you're meditating, and you're thinking on yourself, go deep inside. Search for your heartbeat. This should be very calming. because your heart should be so faint that you cannot feel it. The only thing that you should be feeling is your breath. But as you search for that heartbeat, it will take you deeper, deeper into your meditation, into your realm of peace. And there you are with your eyes closed, searching for the one thing that gives you life, the one thing that keeps you going. Let your mind relax and be calm and think of nothing but your heartbeat, your God-given heart, the one that was chosen for you. Take a deep breath and blow it out. Take another deep breath and blow it out. When you get deep, deep, deep into meditation, you will see these colors, just colors forming behind your eyelids. You're almost there. Meditation is good. The monks meditate for hours. While you're meditating, if you can't just think on searching for the heart and you want to think of things, think of things that you're thankful for, that you're blessed for. The one thing I like to do when I'm meditating is I thank God and Jesus for their presence. I thank them for their love and their understanding, the forgiveness of all the things that I've done. I ask for forgiveness. I ask for grace and mercy. I ask for peace and love. I let them know that I love and cherish them both, that they are my love and my life, my peace and my serenity. I think of the clouds that's forming outside. I think of the wind that's blowing. I think of the trees that are outside that cleanse the air. These are the things that bring me peace. These are the things that cleanses my mind, my soul, my spirit, and my heart. God and Jesus is my all in all. I love them dearly. And I just like to take time out in the day to meditate and calm myself with their thoughts. anything other than me in this quiet, still moment. Clear your mind of the grocery list, the chores. Clear your mind. Search for the heartbeat. Slow your breath. Your breath should be so nice and calm right now. Just breathe normally and relax. I'm sitting on a pillow, in Indian style. My legs crossed in front of me. My hands resting on each knee. Choose your comfort, for we all can't sit with our legs crossed. If you can't get down and sit on the floor for whatever reason, sit in a chair. Sit at a table. As long as you are in your peace and your quiet, and you're giving that time to yourself, to the universe, to God, to Jesus. Giving that time of peace and thanking and giving and loving. It doesn't matter how you give it. If you have to lay on the bed at night, that's how I started. I would lie down in the bed, palms up, legs uncrossed, and I would just lie there and I would meditate. Guys, majority of the time, I would fall asleep. So now I make sure that I've prayed and I've asked God to comfort me to be able to sit on my floor with my legs crossed and to meditate. I'm there. I'm there. You choose the time, the length, and all of that good stuff that suits you. Like I said, as you meditate and you have your eyes closed, you will start to see colors. When the colors are the bright reds and things like that, you're pretty in deep meditation right now. With my eyes closed and just gradually talking to you guys, which is why I came here with a video. I'm only seeing yellow, and it's because of me talking and not being able to relax deep into my meditation. And those things I am looking for today. And I just wanted to bring you guys in and give you a small window into my meditation. hope you enjoyed it as I enjoyed it. I'm gonna sign off now. And if you care for my meditation, let me know. And I will finish up my meditation. And guys, until next time, I love you and God loves you. Bye.